professional wrestling in 2021 is really, really weird. We're seeing who's still around and who's not. I happen to be one of the ones that still are. This is 8 years. We're entering the 8th year of the career of Jay Newman. It's so wild to think that I'm starting my 8th year with a championship opportunity at New Texas Wrestling. I've cleared my entire calendar for January just for this match because I need all the focus I can put into this. Because I'm wrestling in a three-way dance. Danny Chance, the other challenger, a guy that has been climbing the ranks in New Texas for this very opportunity, and Mysterious Q, the champion. Now, I don't know much about Danny Chance, although you best believe that I'm gonna be studying that tape, son. See, I know you're good. If you weren't good, you wouldn't be in this match. You wouldn't be called one of Texas' best. Then you got the champion, Mysterious Q. A guy that I've been watching perform for quite some time now. Because, believe it or not, it's not my first rodeo down there. I first met Mysterious Q back in Houston, Texas, at the Reality of Wrestling, aka The Row. And I was just blown away by everything he brought to the table. Because that man can perform his ass off. There's no mystery when it comes to the talent that he possesses. But what does he possess? He possesses the championship, the very thing that I covet, the thing that I want the most. And I get my shot at it. 2020 was a weird year for Jaden Newman because I felt like I didn't have a chance to shine. I didn't have that opportunity to just flourish. But this is a hell of a way to set the tone for 2021. Because I'm walking in to Texas with a chip on my shoulder. Because see, I've watched friends go on and do major things and I'm proud of each and every single one of them, I really am. But then I look at where I'm at and I think to myself, what do I have to do? And maybe, just maybe, winning this championship is a step in the right direction. It's just a little pop in my ass that I need to get on that horse and ride, son. So in 5 days, whenever I hop in my car and I drive 1,000 miles to Colorado City, if you think I'm planning on leaving empty-handed, you're a f***ing moron. Running. Hands in the air now.